Anyways, may as well turn this into a retake. So here we go. What's up, everybody? Ares CFH here, playing Lords of Shadow 2, Castlevania. I haven't played a Castlevania game since friggin' Nintendo days, but decided to pick this out because it looks pretty cool. This is only the demo.
Another one.
What a timely coincidence. I'm dying for a little drop of blood.
Get him!
Blocking is essential to combat. Perfect timing allows for devastating counterattacks. Press and hold left trigger to block. Attack is unblockable, dodging to avoid it. Left trigger, then move the left stick. You got it.
Come on.
Chaos Claws to break an enemy's defenses.
You're mine! Take him down! Die, devil!
But I am disconnected from my chat. If anybody's in chat, welcome. Thanks for joining in. I appreciate your support. Some sort of puzzle. Maybe this has a Darksiders feel. Maybe Darksiders has a what's a shadow feel? I don't know. Either way, this is
pile of secrets.
God is with me, monster.
that will be your ruin.
Tonight will be your last, Prince of Darkness.
Against the castle.
I'm not gonna be able to progress until I get the stupid thing down. And I do it. Bye. Done now? Seriously?
The mechanical tower.
Chat's been all stupid if everybody's in here. If everybody who is in here, well,
kill him!
Castlevania Lords of Shadow, the origin of Dracula and his connection to the legendary Belmont clan is revealed, and Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2 fans can expect thrilling new twists and challenges in this shocking conclusion to the saga. Dracula returned once again, weakened from his battles with Alucard and Simon, and now yearning for release from his immortal bonds. Facing a new and powerful threat, the vampire lord must reacquire his powers, and his castle holds the key. However, the famed Belmont clan still seeks his ultimate destruction. Blood is everything. Alright, well, as annoying as the whole jumping around thing and, like, doing the whole button pushing thing was, I might just grab this. I don't know. What do you guys think? You let me know. please comment, like, subscribe, follow, everything. Whether you see this on Twitch or YouTube, share, love me forever. Anyways, I appreciate everybody stopping in, and you all take care. Now, I will let this part play out, and then I'm gonna stop the stream. Thank you, everybody. Take care.